20 years ago, Kazuya lost to Heihachi and was thrown into the mouth of a volcano. A few days later, he was brought back to life by G Corporation, a biotech firm making revolutionary advances in the field of biogenetics research. With G Corporation's aid, Kazuya investigated the biomechanics of the devil gene within him by subjecting himself to various experiments. Kazuya believed that once he unlocked and controlled the power of the devil gene, he would be powerful enough to defeat Heihachi and destroy the Mishima Zaibatsu. 20 years later, the Tekken forces attacked G Corporation's facility and stole their research data. Kazuya was also targeted in the attack. Kazuya was infuriated by Heihachi's interference once again. He was determined more than ever to exact his vengeance. Kazuya was not fooled by the sudden announcement of the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4. He knew that it was a trap orchestrated by Heihachi to lure him out. Despite this knowledge, Kazuya enters the tournament. This is his chance to defeat Heihachi.
Final round. Fight. You win. Final round. Fight.
Go easy on me.
Final round. Fight. Final round. Fight. Come. You continue. Final round. Fight. Final round. Fight. You win.
さあ、案内しろ。貴様に殺されかけた時に分離した我が半身をこやつから取り戻す今こそ我が復活の時おかげで手間一つ省けた褒美に我が力を味わわせてやろうどうした貴様らの科学で我を研究し尽くしたのではないのか。全て俺のものだ。目覚めろ、風間神。
Fight. Final round. Fight. You win.
ハハハハ。